But yeah, we took the train from Oslo to Scotland and then walked from the train station to here, which is, according to the bike path sign, 4 kilometres.
That's easy. We got here before the bus.
Yeah, way before the bus. Excavated 2 ships back in 1905 or something, and the rest have probably still got, at the very least, they'll have like buried Vikings, and but most of them probably have a ship, yeah.
Yeah.
A ship each. Thank you.
sand's a bit wobbly.
Then he's up flat on my face then. That would have been funny.
Yeah, especially because I wasn't pointing the camera at you.
Huh? Oh, tell me.
Would have missed it.
You would have caught it. I would have made enough noise.
I'm just surveying my lands.